your hands together for the one and only Avery Ryder. That's right, baby. Put your hands up so you make some noise. Let's get it rolling for Avery. Introducing first in the pink corner, making her professional MMA debut with a record of 0 wins, 0 losses. She's self-described feral fighter, standing 5'10" tall and weighing in at 140 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, make some noise for Avery Ryder. I love it, I love it. Ladies and gentlemen, and her opponent, rocking the braids, multicolored, making it look oh so sexy, but oh so fierce, ready to rock and roll and do it one time. And you know what? A pair of knee-high socks is just the way you're gonna do it. Looking sexy and studious as ever. Put it together and get loud for MJ Domino. All right, y'all. Everybody bring it on in. We're gonna get referee Chelsea Roth a second to give our instructions. Ladies, step on up. All right, secrets, let's get round. Somebody got a little crazy for our first fight of the evening. Let's get it rolling.
Come on! Ride your ass down, huh?
The closing seconds of round one. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's a round, man. He's super tired of waiting. Put your hands together, ladies. Round one in the cash. I don't know which way you guys got the scores, but our judges have a tough time right now. The judges have a tough time. Your professional penis rider, Miss Misha Montana, in the building. You heard it here first, Secret's Tied Away. We got about 15 seconds before we jump into our second round. Get ready to rock and roll for the ladies. And we're going to do it for you guys. That's right, baby. Get ready to rock and roll for y'all. Get ready to bring it to you guys. One time, Secret's Tied Away. As we get ready for our second round. Yo, somebody make some noise for these lovely ladies. Let's get it going. Let's roll.
Let's go, let's go. Going to sleep, Avery.
Bruce Lee, Bruce Lee, knock her out. That's it.
Yeah.
Put her in the head seat.
But I think we had a tap in the second round. It looked like it might have been an armbar. She had a close seat to it. I'm gonna get the official result. He can tell us in just a second. I love it. I love it. So we got a win to Miss Avery. Put your hands together nice and loud for our winner by leg scissors submission. In the second round, nice big round of applause in our first round of our LFC Goddess of